everybody out there to know you're a champion.
Operating off the same like verses and songs for a real long time, right?
Right.
Every time I try and incorporate new stuff, it's not the same, right?
Right.
And then I want to do a whole new set. I'll introduce little stuff here and there, But yeah, I got like all these fail-safe verses, and so basically I just organize the tracks and then have my list of what I can and can't do. You know what I mean? It's like, and then I don't know, to me it's just too easy to like have something planned for a couple weeks for me.
Yeah, I'll take the money. Hey, I'll take the fortune. Yeah. You can have the fame. And we'll just
no, you can never do the things that I ask you to do.
Like I said, this was more of a music appreciation course than a hip hop show. What is hip hop without all these other styles? I mean, I didn't have to explain that to everybody. I feel like a nice teacher. Alright, enough playing around. Destroy myself, then walk in that straight line. I didn't know she could change, but I heard it through the grapevine. No longer wait up, gonna stay soon in the moment of the grapevine. I hit the deal, I'm feeling fiendish and freaking FIFA. He never met me, gon' see me, but he know what I'm needing. I got the most potent packages, he said I sold the dope to go give me back a smoke. Motel, we stayed at that weekend. I told you I loved you. Fell off her deep end, deep in her cheeks. But to no longer be within 300 feet, or you'll call the police, man. Alright, so domestic violence is not a game.
Yeah. Please, men out there, real men out there, I implore you and personally invite you to participate in your local anti-domestic violence efforts. It's the same with racism and all types of other. You should never have to ask your oppressor to take their foot off your neck. An observer is supposed to knock them off. You know what I'm saying? Like, and for the hoteps out there and the people claiming particular tribes, if you're not defending both sides, then what are you really doing? Like, there's boys clubs everywhere. You know what I mean? So, no threat or anything, but like, just so you guys know, there are dudes out there that will risk their knuckles and their freedom and cold mash you up. I'm trying to keep this so we can play it everywhere, but yeah, like, you can get beat up bad for that, like real bad. Like if you want to know what helplessness feels like, check my next flyer and then let us, like, just tell me. I got like two or three songs. It'd be the perfect time to tell me that you disagree with me. You know what I mean? Because I represent a larger, a quieter, unfortunately, but larger voice. I'm not the only one. And if you're catching feelings by me saying that, then I'm actually talking to you. You're one of those guys. We're not friends. You know what I mean? Combat is consensual in a lot of states. I'm pretty sure all we have to do is call a cop and have him meet us there. And then if we both put our hands up, we fight. I think it's called a gentleman's quarrel. We can't hit each other when we're on the ground, correct? Yeah, so if that's what it takes, whoever won was right.
Talk about, so I apologize if I seem a little tense. Sometimes it feels so great to feel so good. It's such a wonderful time to be alive. I can't deny that light is guided for the ups and downs, but when it's down, it's really low. When it's up so high, you gotta spread it out. I'll let you know it's so exceptional, but unexpected. So you're not sure if you should hold it tight or let it go. Take it every slow, with special prejudice already there, waiting on you patiently. Sometimes it feels so great to feel so good. It's such a wonderful time to be alive. I can't deny this life's got its little ups and downs. But when it's down, it's really low. But when it's up so high, you gotta spread it around. I'll let you know it's so intense. No, it's nothing but the snow. I'm just playing with it now.
On the mountain high.
That shit legal in D.C., y'all. Shirt if you want to. Pitbull up my pick, kick ballistics with the fifth. I wish Pocahontas would've killed John Smith. Damn girl, yeah. Trampling on the dance floor. Gassed under the stand while the waiter by the hand girl. I'm a man of his world, not your rock roll. Leaving challenges in there, but I'm on fours. You ever see a bullet through the flesh, my people? Quick as break the weenie harder through the chest, my people. But did you think that we could count the beats without aggressive steps?
Yeah, hosting. So let's try that again.
What's up, we're family, loyal listeners. I am the King RG of the King RG takeover with this. her. Oh, well, I'm so sad for her. All right, we got to be out every Monday. Yeah, 7 to 9, there you go.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right. Showcasing DC hip hop, DMV hip hop, producers, type rockers, DJs, and all that.
People think, and I know people think that the social justice, the warrior, I'm sure there's going to be some SJW comments. My government name is Derek Summers Jr. Look me up. Like, I'm the chair of an anti-domestic violence committee in my counties, recognized by the state. It's 4 years strong now. Look me up. Like, if you think that I'm just talking, set up an event wherever you are and I'll pull up. Like, if you're doing more than me, then I'll pull up and watch you. Teach me something, you know what I'm saying? Teach an old dog new trick.
Yeah, man, that's...
Or shut up. Body at Spacey Cloud is delicious.
Oh, man, they always a check for that one. You see the logo? Show the logo. You are good at this shit. where can they find your music, man? You have visibility on social media.
Yeah, I'm on Bandcamp, EMPULS. I'm on all your streaming platforms, but I don't see any money from that.
Okay.
So buy my stuff first if you want to support me, and then I guess stream it at the gym or something like that, but... I don't actually see anything from that. I would need like a 10,000 million plays for that really to do anything. I'm also in a group called Wasp 18B, spelled how it sounds. Another group called Built on Principle. I got a group coming out called Mise en Garde. Like I like to consider myself pretty active, and this year is going to be no different. So.
Man, well, that's cheers to Empuls, man. I definitely, this guy stays on his grind. And he put out quality music. And we appreciate you taking
coming
time
from,
out with
coming it. From the U Street TV staff, that means a lot, you know what I mean? Like, let's be honest, certain kudos don't really mean as much.
Yeah.
Flowers are nice, but they mean more when they come from certain people. So.
Hey, man, we're going to give them to you while you're here. And, you know, I don't just interview anybody, everybody. It's got to be special. And you are that
Appreciate
person.
You, man.
All right?
Shout out to Uncensored Network, my man King RG.
Yes, sir. That's family right there.
He's inside hosting right now so I can drink. Thank you for rolling with U Street TV, man. This is Empuls, VA to DC, in Maryland sometimes. You know how we do, man.
Yes, sir.
The whole corridor.
And we out. Thank you, sir.